Yeah, we went and watched them on Thursday last week, and we knew they were just like really scrappy, so we were ready for their tips and everything, and we knew that's what it was going to be like.
Seemed like a match like this where it was really tightly contested. It really just came down to the big points, and seemed like you guys really stepped up in those situations.
Yeah, we knew like we couldn't stoop down to their tipping game. We needed to terminate the ball and do what we do. So when we got into slumps, we just talked about that, and we came out and put the ball down.
Being a senior, when you get in those situations and knowing that at any point this could be your last match, does that raise the intensity level, the urgency for you?
For sure, but I try to keep that not into it. Just play and play for, have fun, and it's a fun sport, and that's the way we want to keep it. We don't want to make it stressful to the point where we mess up too much, you know.
That said, though, you got on a pretty good roll there late in game four. What was it that kind of led that surge for you, I guess?
Well, we had a timeout right before that, and we came out, and we were down that whole game, and we just kept chipping up on them. And we decided, I feel like the whole team just decided, okay, we're going to end it right now. And I just had to get the servo to the net, I guess.
This team's 10-20, but you're still playing. What's that say about this group, that even though you may not have the most glamorous record, you're two wins away from the state tournament?
Yeah, I don't think our record shows definitely what the team we are. And we know what type of team we are, and we know our abilities, and we know what we can do.